The faith I live by, a devotional by Ellen G. White. Living the life of Eden. And I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and there was no more sea. Revelation 21:1. Heaven is a school, its field of study the universe, its teacher the infinite one. A branch of this school was established in Eden, and the plan of redemption accomplished, education will again be taken up in the Eden school. The prophet of Patmos thus describes the location of the school of the hereafter. I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth were passed away. And I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. The giving of the tree of life in Eden was conditional, and it was finally withdrawn. But the gifts of the future life are absolute and eternal. Restored to his presence, man will again, as at the beginning, be taught of God. My people shall know my name. They shall know in that day that I am he that doth speak, behold, it is I. All the treasures of the universe will be open to the study of God's children. With unutterable delight, we shall enter into the joy and the wisdom of unfallen beings. We shall share the treasures gained through ages upon ages spent in contemplation of God's handiwork. And the years of eternity, as they roll, will continue to bring more glorious revelations, exceeding abundantly above all that we ask or think, will be forever and forever the impartation of the gifts of God. The life on earth is the beginning of the life in heaven. Education on earth is an initiation into the principles of heaven. The life work here is a training for the life work there. What we now are, in character and holy service, is the sure foreshadowing of what we shall be.